Go get help. Go get help.
Good girl.
With the press of a single phone button, James Taylor's dog can dial 911. That's a huge comfort for the retired Army police officer. He suffers from post-traumatic stress disorder and hearing loss. Sometimes he falls, too. So his service dog, Pepe, is his saving grace.
Without her, I couldn't imagine my life. I'd probably be a lot of homebound because of what I suffer. Severely. And with her, I can go out. I know if I have any kind of problems, she's going to help me right through it. And that's what she does.
When Taylor is in a crowd, he sometimes feels panic. Pepe is his buffer and his companion.
If I'm out, like in Walmart or somewhere, I give her a go out command, and she'll actually circle around me to keep the people 3 and 4 feet away from me.
And to help with Taylor's hearing loss, Pepe is all ears.
If someone knocks on the front door, rings it, wherever I'm at, she'll find me in the house and then taps me, and then I follow her.
If the fire alarm goes off, she finds him and turns in circles. If he's having a nightmare, he says she licks his face to wake him up. The Vero Beach resident rescued Pepe from Halo Rescue in Sebastian. A program called Dogs for Life taught him how to train her, which took 2 years. Taylor and his wife dote on Pepe. She has her own room and her own wardrobe. 34 tailored outfits.
She just learns something every single day. And that's what Dogs for Life has taught us, you know, how to use her and live a happily normal life.
A life he's glad to have with a friend and ally by his side.